Let us solve the linear equation in one variable. Y minus 1 by 3 minus y minus 2 by 4 equal to 1. What is the LCM on the left side? Yes, it is 12. 3 4s are 12. So we have in the numerator 4 into y minus 1. Put this minus sign. And 4 3s are 12. So 3 into y minus 2. This is equal to 1. This implies 4y minus 4 minus 3y plus 6 divided by 12 equal to 1. This implies 4y minus 3y is y minus 4 plus 6 plus 2 divided by 12 is equal to 1. This implies y plus 2 is equal to 1 into 12, that is 12. So y will be 12 minus 2. So y is equal to 10 is the solution of the given linear equation.